Catholic Medical Center is the only Catholic hospital owned by the Archdiocese of Imphal in Northeast India. It has been at the forefront when COVID-19 second wave struck the state of Manipur. The hospital continues to conduct COVID tests, treatment of COVID patients, and building awareness statewide. Archbishop Dominic Lumon, who is also the president of the hospital administration, proposed to the state government that a section of the hospital could be converted into a COVID-friendly ward.
40 beds more, 40 plus beds we are ready to dedicate to the COVID care. We are ready to accommodate what we are able to. The rest, we cannot. There are so many other private hospitals and government hospitals again. People, we are able to take care of what we have according to our capacity. In case of an overflow, they definitely would force all the other hospitals, but luckily intensity was not. It came to a peak of 1,000 plus, but then it came down. So, but whatever it is, the government always asks us, and we also like to collaborate with the government in the care of the patients, especially for the most vulnerable people, poor, who cannot afford to go run around and get admitted in the hospitals, no, other hospitals. We'll be very happy to help them.
This year, with the help of the government and with their support, and with the support of the governing board and the bishop, the president of the hospital, have decided that we will collaborate the government, and we have given and dedicated a COVID wing, COVID ward, where we will be taking care of the COVID patients.
The state government accepted the offer of the archbishop, and inspection was done. On June 8, Archbishop Dominic Lumon formally inaugurated and bless the COVID block.
May the name of the Lord be blessed.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
May the blessing of the Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
It will be staffed by the hospital, including doctors, nurses, and paramedics. It has 40 beds and 30 oxygen concentrators given by the state government.